This is our moment, St. Louis. Whatever the grand jury decides, we can be an example for the rest of the world. Everyone is watching what we'll do next, and violence isn't the answer. Attacks on people, businesses, and the home won't change anything. Let's stand together as a community, and the world will say, look how St. Louis worked out their differences. Look how they picked up the pieces, listened, and made positive change together. Prayer is powerful. Peace is possible together.